Next topic, equations reducible to a pair of linear equations in two variables. Pair of equations which are not linear but can be reduced to linear form by making some suitable substitutions. Example, first one, 2 by x plus 3 by y equal to 30. 5 by x minus 4 by y equal to negative 2. These two equations are not in linear equations. Divided by x, divided by y, these are not in linear equations, but you can make linear equations. How can you make the linear equations? Okay, we can make into linear equation, we can change into linear equation by suitable substitution. Next, your first equation can be written as 2 into 1 by x plus 3 into 1 by y equal to 30. Next, 5 into 1 by x minus 4 into 1 by y equal to negative 2. Okay. In this equation, instead of 1 by x, you substitute what? P. Okay. Next, instead of 1 by y, you substitute q. Okay. Putting 1 by x is equal to p, 1 by y equal to q. These two equations become 2p plus 3q equal to 13, 5p minus 4q equal to negative 2. Okay. Here, this is the first equation, first one, second one, third equation, fourth equation. Here, you should change into same coefficient of p. Here multiplied by 5, 10p. Here fourth equation multiplied by 2, 10p. Okay, these two coefficients are same. You subtract these two equations, you can eliminate p. That means 3 into equation 3 multiplied by 5, 10p plus 5 into 3, 15q equal to 5 into 13, 65. Next is fourth equation multiplied by 2, 2 into 5, 10p minus 2 into 4, 8q equal to 2 into negative 2, negative 4. Okay. Then subtract it. This is a fifth equation. This is a sixth equation. Okay. 5 minus 6. Ten p minus 10p 0, 15q minus minus 8q, that is equal to what? 15q plus 8q is equal to 23q equal to 65 minus minus 4, that is 69. Q equal to 69 divided by 23, that is equal to 3. Substitute q equal to 3 in equation number 3. Then 2p plus 3q equal to 13, 2 into 2p plus 3 into 3 equal to 13, 2p plus 9 equal to 13, 2p equal to 13 minus 9, 2p equal to 4, p equal to 4 divided by 2 equal to 2. P equal to 2, Q equal to 3. Okay. Next, we have to calculate x and y values. Okay. Next, P equal to 2 means what? What is a P? P equal to 1 by x. Here, in the 1 by x is equal to 2, 1 by y equal to 3. 1 by x is equal to p, 1 by y equal to q. 1 by x is equal to p equal to what? 2. Okay, cross multiply it. X into 2x is equal to 1. Then 2x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1 by x is equal to 1 by 2. Next, 1 by y equal to 3, 3y equal to 1, y equal to 1 by 3. X equal to 1 by 2, y equal to 1 by 3. Okay. These are the solutions. Value of x and y. Same. Reducible from this. These two equations are not linear equations. Then you should make into a linear form and then solve it. Okay, here 2 by root x, that is 2 into 1 by root x plus 3 into 1 by root y equals to 2. It's equation number 1. Next, 4 into 1 by root x minus 9 into 1 by root y equal to negative 1. Equation number 2. Okay, putting 1 by root x equal to u, any alphabets you can use it there, okay, u or p, any a, b, any alphabets you can use it. 1 by root x equal to u, 1 by root y equal to v. Okay, the given equation becomes, that is change into a linear form, 2u plus 3v equal to 2. This is a linear equation in two variables. Next, 4u plus, sorry, minus 9v equal to negative 1. Equation number 3 and equation number 4. 3 and 4 are linear equations. This 1 and 2 change into 3 and 4. That 3 and 4 are linear form. Okay, and then solve these equations. How can you solve this equation? You can solve by any method. You can use it any method. Cross multiplication method or elimination method or substitution method. Here, 4u in this fourth equations, 4u, that means u, coefficient of u is 4. Next, coefficient of u in this equation 3, coefficient of u is 2. You just multiply third equation by 2, you will get the same coefficient of u. What is it? Equation 3 into 2, 4u plus 3 into 6v equal to 2 into 2, 4. This is the fifth equation. Okay. Then 4 and 5, coefficient of u are same. Then subtract it, you can eliminate u variable. Okay, then 4 minus 5, 4 minus 5 equal to what? 4u minus 4u, 0. Negative 9v minus 6v, that is negative 15v equal to negative 1 minus 4, negative 5. Okay, v equal to negative 5 divided by negative 15 equal to 1 by 3. Here 1 by 3 substitute in any equation, that is here I am putting in equation 3, substitute v in the place of v, you substitute 1 by 3, 2u plus 3v equal to, this is the equation 3, then substitute 1 by 3, 2u plus 3 into 1 by 3 equal to 2, 3 and 3 you can cancel, 2u equal 2u plus 1 equal to 2. Okay. Then 2u equal to 2 minus 1. 2u equal to 2 minus 1. 2 equal to 1. U equal to 1 by 2. Okay. V equal to 1 by 3. U equal to 1 by 2. What is V and U? U equal to 1 by root x. Okay. Instead of 1 by root x, we substitute which by variable? U. 1 by root y, V. Okay, then here we have to calculate what x and y values. Okay, 1 by root x equal to u, 1 by root y equal to v. Okay, here 1 by root x equal to 1 by 2. Here 1 by root x equal to 1 by 2, just a cross multiply. Otherwise, numerator, both the numerators are same. Definitely, you can write a root x equal to root x equal to 2. Squaring on both sides, you just square it, left hand side and right hand side. Root x whole square, that means root x whole square is equal to what? X. Root x means what? X raised to 1 by 2. Root x represent x raised to 1 by 2. Whole raised to 2, that is power of power root. Okay, x raised to 1 by 2 into 2. 2 and 2 cancel, x raised to 1. That is root x whole square means what? X itself. Okay. X is equal to 4. Next, 1 by root y equal to v. V equal to what? 1 by 3. Okay. Then, numerator, both the numerators are same. You can write a root y equal to 3. Square on both sides, root y whole square, 3 square. Root y whole square means what? Y raised to 1 by 2 whole square. Y raised to 1 by 2 into 2. 2 and 2 cancel, y. Okay, y raised to 1 by 2 into 2. 2 and 2 cancel, y itself. Okay. Y equal to 9. X equal to 4. Y equal to 9. Next question. 5 by x minus 1 plus 1 by y minus 2 equal to 2. 6 by x minus 1 minus 3 by y minus 2 equal to 1. These two equations not in linear form, should change into linear form. How can you change into linear form? You just give suitable substitution. Okay, here how can you put this suitable substitution? In this two equation, x divided by x minus 1, here also divide by x minus 1. Okay, here 1 by y minus 2, 3 by y minus 2. Definitely you can write it, here this equation becomes 5 into 1 by x minus 1 plus 1 by y minus 2 equal to 2. Equation number 1. Next, 6 into 1 by x minus 1 minus 3 by y minus 2 equal to 1. This is equation number 2. Should give suitable substitution. That means 1 by x minus 1 equal to what? P or U. Any letters you can use it. 1 by y minus 2 equal to what? Q. Okay, that is equal to, then these two equation becomes, here putting 1 by x minus 1 equal to P and 1 by y minus 2 equal to Q. Okay, 5 into P, that is 5P, plus Q equal to 2, this is equation number 3. Next, 6P minus 3Q equal to 1, equation number 4. Here 3 and 4 we already change into pair of linear equations. Okay, after that you have to find out the value of x and y by any method, any algebraic method. First method, substitution, elimination, cross multiplication method. Here which one is easy for this question? Here 5p plus q equal to 2,
6p minus 3q equal to 1.
Here coefficient of P and Q, just noticed, that means in first equation, that is third equation, Q coefficient of Q equal to 1. Here fourth equation coefficient of Q equal to 3. Just multiplied by 3, that is the third equation multiplied by 3, you will get 3Q. Then these two coefficients are same. Then you can add or subtract, you can eliminate that variable. Okay, first equation 3 multiplied by 3, it will become 15p plus 3q equal to 6. This is equation number 5. Okay. Then 4 plus 5 minus 3q plus 3q, 0. That means you should add these two equations. That means 6p plus 15p, 21p equal to, what is 1 plus 6? 7. P equal to 7 divided by 21 equal to 1 by 3. Okay. Substitute P equal to 1 by 3 in any equations 3 or 4. Okay. Then it will become putting or substitute P equal to 1 by 3 in equation 4. That's easy. Okay. Because you can cancel it. 6 into 1 by 3 minus 3q equal to 1. 3 and 6 cancel 2 times. 2 minus 3q equal to 1 minus 3q equal to 1 minus 2. Then q equal to 1 by minus 3 equal to 1 by 3. P equal to 1 by 3. Q also 1 by 3. But we have to calculate, we have to find out the value of x and y. Here P equal to what? What is the P? P represent 1 by x minus 1. Q represented 1 by x, 1 by y minus 2. Okay. Here you should write it here. 1 by x minus 1 equal to P. 1 by x minus 1 equal to 1 by 3. Here numerators are same, then you can equate the denominator. X minus 1 equal to 3, x is equal to 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Okay, next here 1 by y minus 2 equal to 1 by 3. Here numerators are same, equate the denominator. Y minus 2 equal to 3, then y equal to 3 plus 2 equal to x equal to 4, y equal to 5. Homework, exercise 3.6, question number 1, sub question 1 and 3.